Hey you guys, I am vlogging today because I'm going on a special trip later on. But it's 6:45 a.m. I'm running late for school. I have to teach my lessons today. So I'm gonna just, you know, speed the school real quick and I'll get up with y'all later. Okay, y'all. So I am rushing because I was supposed to leave school at 10:15, but my mentor teachers are like, oh, we want you to teach for third period too. Can you stay? So I stayed and it is now 12 o'clock and we have to be at the flagpoles by 1 to catch our flight because we traveling. But I had such a good day. Like, my kids are so receptive and they like really like my lesson, and that was good because I was like really nervous about it because my school is completely paperless, so it's kind of hard for me because at college, you know, we're only taught basically lesson plans with worksheets and like textbooks, and everything's online and it's so cool. So I did something really interactive. We just did a timeline on a Google Slides and like they really liked it, and actually taught it to my special ed class, and I thought that they were going to struggle with it, and they were doing things that they should not have been doing, but they still understood and they still did well. So that made me really, really happy. And my teachers really, really like me. And that makes me happy too. And like the whole team like is amazing. And if I could do my student teaching there, it would be fantastic because it's a really good school and they have a really good team. So I just wanted to give that to y'all real quick, but I literally have an hour to go change my clothes, find something to eat, and get my stuff packed and ready. Well, I'm packed, but you know, any last minute additions and stuff like that. So I will see y'all later, probably, I'm sure, on the ride to the airport. Once we get in the airport, once we get on the plane, I'll be talking to y'all a lot, I'm sure. But I'll see y'all later.
You jealous or what?
Of Miss Say and Danielle. I
don't
appreciate that.
Are you kidding me?
Yes, she do. She can get therapy.
I thought we were a family.
We are.
There you go. Get us off.
Okay, y'all.
Get Danielle. Right? I mean, get. You got it? There you go.
Okay, I think I got everybody. Okay, go ahead.
You got my dad's one.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. Okay, look.
I was eating. Did you get her?
Jason.
That would have been perfect had y'all been looking. I actually had everybody.
Put your hand.
We'll get to the airport.
In the bus.
What'd you say?
I'm vlogging for my YouTube channel. You guys, I'm vlogging. Y'all can say hello. Say hello. No, y'all don't. Okay. Forget y'all.
It's not.
Y'all, it's your favorite person.
It's me, Danielle.
I just opened. Don't worry.
Danielle? Are you mad already, sis? You didn't even get on the plane yet, sis.
Agitated.
It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Y'all, it is 1:30 in the morning. There you go, Miss Terry. And here arguing about how to iron.
Okay, I get something else on TV.
Your favorite person wanted to say hi. Look who it is.
Good morning, everyone. How are you today? That's good.
My name is Danielle.
My name is Danielle. Y'all know me.
They know you. They know you.
Watch the TV.
Yes, you're a friend of the family. Y'all, we not impressed. We gonna have a good mindset though for the rest of this little conference, but we not impressed.
You got 2 seconds
left. 2 seconds. But be blessed. Y'all like my big men shirt? Y'all look cute. Oh, no. Y'all think so?
Oh,
you might
have to help me.
You have to help me? That's good. They just say Clark Atlanta.
CAU.
Or they say Spelman. AUC. AU. ACU.
CAU.
It's something like that.
Clark Atlanta.
No, they say something to represent all three. I think they say AUC. Or ACU. Like Atlanta colleges and universities or something. I think that's it.
Oh my God.
But this is where we at. We're about to go to lunch.
Toes is hurt.
Danielle toes hurt.
My toes.
We having an okay day, y'all. Some people trying to steal our joy, but God.
But God.
He'll do it. Ooh, careful. I'm just a tad bit underwhelmed. But marble. This Carrera.
This is
Carrera. Listen. Get it. Get it, sis. Then what? Okay. Yes. Oh. This is some Carrera.
I do want a picture, Jazz, please.
I really do want like a legit picture.
Y'all. It's about 6:30. I still can't tell y'all what we doing, where we at, and why we here. All I know is they said a free trip to Atlanta for our conference. I don't know what is going on yet. And we've been lecturing since 9:00 this morning. We still in the library. Why are we still in the library? We've been in this library all day listening to people lecture. Then I ain't had nothing for us to do. I took a whole nap in the middle of these people's library. Danielle feet hurt.
Real bad.
I'm ready to go. I'm ready to go home. Nah, not home. We gonna go to this nice fancy place. It's not fancy. We gonna go to a restaurant. So I need to get back to the hotel so I can change my fit and go. I didn't talk to Camille today. Where Camille at? Y'all, me and Danielle finally got away. We out here.
Finally by ourselves.
Out here in these streets. Hold on, Danielle. Hold on.
I know.
We out here in these city streets. We about to go find a restaurant and eat.
I'm sorry, y'all. I already stopped eating, but it's real good.
What I ate so good.
What you said? Real good. You gonna kiss my hand, though?
Yes.
Kiss my hand. I don't know you, sir.
You said, what's your name?
Talking about I'm Romeo. Don't be kissing on me.
Don't be kissing me, Romeo.
Romeo.
Don't be touching me, Romeo.
Uh-uh. No, you're not. Because you think it's 64. It can't be 64. This is 28. That's not a good educated guess.
I don't know about 60.
Yeah,
that's a bit much.
Right.
I'll say
maybe
a cool 40.
All right.
Yeah.
You stick it to. Okay, y'all. We should have did before and after, but it's 3:22 in the morning. And I just flat ironed Danielle's hair.
Styles by Jazz.
Yep. What's this? This 22-inch Peruvian wave?
Girl, it's 28
inches. Ooh, 28 inches. Inches.
8 inches.
No funny, this was a lot of work.
We watched a movie and Love and Hip Hop.
A movie and a whole Love and Hip Hop. 3 hours of work.
And we still got rapping.
She look good, though. Don't see y'all.
Thank you, y'all.
How you feel, Danielle? we sneaking out the house. We running with fugitives. we blowing this popsicle stand. We got to go. I'm not going to no more lectures. I can't.
You trying to go to workshops. I'm like, you trying to hear some more talking.
Workshops.
No, I will go to career fair.
Lectures.
Jazz, we not.
Career lunch. We out of here. We going to Lenox Mall. We going the wrong way. Oh, if we can get there. Hold on now. All right, let me call y'all. Let me hit y'all later.
Let me call y'all later.
Hold on. We gotta get to the right.
The direction he was going.
Yeah.
Because our GPS wasn't taking us this way.
Y'all. We just met a nice man named Terrence. He directed us to the station, but I'm a little scared right now. I don't know where I'm going. Where the fuck? Ain't even no signs down here.
I'm scared. We always experiencing some shit.
It's no people. Oh, we gotta go back up. What the fuck is this? I don't know.
I think we gotta go up.
Down and up and down and up.
I know it's the way to get there, going all the way
straight
on one level.
Right. Y'all see us out here in Buckhead, at the mall. Lennox, what's up? We got a little water fountain. We made it here swiftly and safely. Danielle, you excited?
I'm excited.
Okay, girl. Y'all, we made it to Lenox Mall. We're in February 21 right now. But I got some news. They put my dog down. They put my poor Fluff down a bit. No, I'm actually really sad, y'all. I had Fluff since I was 6 years old. Almost 15 years. And they gonna put my dog down without even consulting with me. What? I'm so sad, but I'm gonna be okay though. I'm gonna be okay. He okay, so that made me feel better, but I'm sad. I'm get a bagel.
I don't understand why you would cut a burger into four.
I don't eat burgers.
You got a bite-sized burger too. What are you doing? What did I get? A bacon, beer cheese, bacon, pretzel, chicken burger.
That
does
sound good.
What is it, Danielle?
This is four.
Four?
Why go up so far?
We made it back, y'all. Ain't y'all proud of us?
The incline. I'm scared.
We missed two trains because we didn't know. We didn't know we were supposed to get on. But we made it. Well, we didn't make it yet. We didn't. This is really a steep thing. Like, I feel like I'm going straight up.
You don't want to
look. Oh, can y'all see? This is a tall escalator.
Very tall. I didn't know they
make
them this tall.
I didn't know they made them this.
We going straight up.
Yeah, like my nose about to bleed. Hopefully we can find a hotel easily. Cause we got off at a different station than when we got on because Terrence, He took us all around the city of Atlanta because he wanted to chat.
Be convenient with this path.
Right.
He could have smooth said, take a right. It's right there. I'm sure we were close to that one. It was
Terrence wanted to chat and give us his Instagram and tell us about his music and all that. But he was nice.
He was real nice.
So we're going to hope. Shit. Ooh. Ooh. Oh Lord. We got another one?
It's not that bad.
If we didn't take two, get down here.
You didn't take this one.
We took some stairs.
We didn't take this one. We took seven.
Oh my God. Lord.
Wow. No, I wasn't not joking. This is like the first place. This is the first place I saw when I first came to Atlanta. And I'm feeling kind of nostalgic.
We got Hard Rock Cafe. Hello. Andrew International Boulevard.
Oh, shit.
I knew I should look
at my. Hey, y'all. Oh, this is scary.
Trains.
We're going to a gala.
y'all, this effing conference program, whatever it is, has fooled us once again. We've been fooled once again because we went to a gala with no food, no music. We went to a talent show with the same speech that we heard on Wednesday. The same speech we heard. I put on my prom dress to go to this, think it was something fancy. And we sat in an auditorium at another lecture. And they feed us. Okay, y'all, I'm about to go get ready to proceed.
Okay. Why are you so close?
Go ahead, do it.
Yeah, it's me.
A little bit. Jay and Brian was going at the same time. So I went up there. Horrible. They didn't have no.
I'm so sorry I haven't been keeping up with y'all today, but I'm over it. I'm ready to go home. This conference, y'all, I've been to a few conferences, and this one right here is just, I need a survey. That's what I'm keep saying. I need a survey. If y'all see my survey, let'll be get together.
If y'all don't, give me a piece of paper.
Right. I'll write it on some lined paper. Because this, y'all, this is just straight. Foolish. We had to do our presentation today. They didn't have no laptops ready. They didn't know what room we were supposed to be in. No moderators or anything to ensure that the presentations went well. They had no poster boards for the people who were doing posters. They had no poster boards. It's just a mess. It's just a mess. So me and Danielle took a nap, like 3 hours. We took a 3-hour nap. We were supposed to be somewhere at 4 o'clock, but it is now 4:59, so.
It's
4:59? Yep. We about to go to this last little dinner. Tomorrow we got a breakfast inspirational service. And then we will be, actually, no, that's not true. We check out at 12, and we don't leave here till 3:45, so. We'll be back angry. But yeah, maybe I can. Sorry I didn't get nothing from this morning, but maybe I can take Danielle's stuff that she got of me. And I took a little video of her, so maybe y'all can see that. And then, yeah, I'll try to see if I can get something tonight. But I will see y'all later. We tried to go out, y'all, but they played us.
$40.
$40.
You got money.
That's a little much for something sketchy. Didn't they say it was 21 to get in after they've been telling us all day that it was 18? So, we're just going to go explore.
Explore, probably find some snacks over.
We got dressed for no reason.
Oh, you think we should order some breakfast?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
We got just for no reason, y'all. Well, guys, our plan failed us, but we got some bread. And some cinnamon.
Straight bread. Good week on my friend.
Mm-hmm. I had a good time. It just wasn't in the stars for us to go out tonight. Watch, we're going to hear something crazy happen tomorrow at Harlem. Then we're going to feel better.
Mm-hmm. I don't care what happened. I'm not paying
$40. I don't care what happened. They can't have you $40, sir.
They got the best of time.
Mm-mm. Not for 40. I'm balling on a budget here. We about to go to sleep, y'all. Soon as we finish this bread, all these carbs.
Hella bread.
We ain't getting nothing else but we ain't getting nothing else but bread, Danielle. Why we do this?
It sounds like a good idea.
Mmm. Then we ain't get no juice. How much was it? Terry, say hi to my vlog.
Hi. I'm in Atlanta.
Where are we going? Because we going home. I'm so excited to be going home. I'm ready to get... No, it don't matter because we're going home. You happy? Tell the vlog you happy.
Jazz happy. I'm happy.
I'm happy too, bro.
Happy.
Real happy.
Charlie.
Cat. See you as a cat.
Charlie now.
Look at Danielle. She messed with the plane train, y'all. Hold on, watch. She got the pillow.
I'm doing good.
Welcome aboard the plane train. Please hold on.
Don't get too cocky. Hold on now.
I'm real cocky.
The next stop is for Seagate. C as in Charlie.
Strong with it, real strong.
I'm proud of you, I'm proud. You what?
Stronger.
Right, okay. Finally close. We're in Baltimore. The flight wasn't that bad, but the guy next to me kept farting. What'd you say? No. I didn't go to sleep. My ears hurt.
Huh?
My ears hurt.
You had go?
I did. Oh.
Why didn't you go? He was laying next to me, gave me a cinnamon gum.
Yeah.
My stomach up.
Ew. Why would, ew, cinnamon gum?
Yeah, I had to look. I had to look. I was asleep.
Danielle, come on.
I was asleep before the plane even took off.
Oh, that's
and I
good.
I had a dream about this Pepto Bismol tab, and I said, I got one of those. I woke up, I looked at my purse, I said, yes. That was the Lord.
Are we going in the right direction? Why are you going this way? Is this right? Because this way, baggage claim is supposed to be going up. Maybe I'm tripping. And we definitely went this way. I don't think they know where they're going. But it then it tells us to come up.
It's like diagonal.